A 24-year-old man is now behind bars in connection with an aggravated assault with a deadly weapon at Red Sands, which is a popular off-roading site. According to the El Paso County Sheriff's Office, Oniel Barajas was arrested at his home yesterday and booked into the El Paso County Jail. He is charged with 4 counts of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. The sheriff's deputies were originally dispatched to Red Sands on Sunday for an aggravated assault in progress.